Today I'd like to talk about what faith means to me from a Christian perspective, especially in the public square. Have you read the preamble of the Minnesota Constitution lately? It says, "We the people of the state of Minnesota, grateful to God for our civil and religious liberties and desiring to perpetuate its blessings to ourselves and our posterity," meaning children, "do hereby ordain and adopt this Constitution." It's very discouraging for many Christians, and many have even decided to give up on influencing our culture and that it's hopeless. And I will say, from a human standpoint, I can identify with that. But I do believe that all things are possible with God. You're going to be persecuted. Jesus and the disciples and most of the people in the Bible were persecuted for their faith. But we need Christians to stand up for the principles of Christianity and the Judeo-Christian ethic in our society, because it brings a much better future for our children and our grandchildren and even ourselves, so that we can have the faith, but also the economic blessings of practicing that faith in our culture, economy, and society in general. And I'd encourage you as Christians not to be intimidated or draw back in the public square from expressing the principles of Christianity and of Jesus Christ. If you'd like to find out more information about me, you can go to glenngrunhagen.com.